anyone under the age of 15 might not know what these are. This is called a book. It's made of paper. Back in the day, us old folk, we used to read these things.